Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today it's the next day, and if you guys saw my other YouTube channel, my other video, I'm in other video, not YouTube channel. I showed you guys how to make crunchy slime, so go check out the video. And if you guys comment down below and subscribe, you guys will get a shout out in my next video. And so today I'm going to show you guys where I keep like all my slimes, like my supplies and my slime things to make, and my slime collection. So you guys wanna see a slime collection? Okay, so you're walking this way. So you're walking this way, and then you're gonna see it. So, before we get started, when you guys are walking this way, you guys see everything. So, and this side, I have like my slimes. I have like slimes there, and then go up right here. You'll see a blue bottles and all that. And you come over here, you'll see some food coloring, some glue, and like a fork and some Tide. And yeah, it's like a glue hiding over there. You guys can see. Just trying to focus it. There you go. So, yeah. And then you just close it and get it. Cash. My dog's like right there. Like, he's so cute. Cash. His name is Casper, but I just call him Cash. So, guys, pretty it. Sorry if it's like a crashing thing, but I'll still be vlogging. I'm in my like living room. It's like. This is a couch. This right here is my computer. This is my sister's glasses. And I will stay tuned, because we might go slime shopping today with my mom. Cam's like so to me. And I'm showing you guys what's in my house, because I didn't know what video I should do. The camera's like so. It's to me. It's like for me, where's everything? So, I'll show you guys my bird. That's my bird, you know. So, today there were shout outs because I was just like barely posting. I have a video of all my shout outs. No, today's no shout outs. So, you guys like this video and like and subscribe and comment down below when you're done, so you guys can get a shout out in my next video and be subscribed by me. Bye. I don't know, but my dog been following me all the time, and I'll just like if I go to the rug and sit in the rug, he'll follow me. I'll be like, boy. But if you guys like this video, subscribe, and like I told you guys, and comment down below for my next shout out. Bye.